we're going to be taking an in-depth look at this Howard Miller Webster Triple Chime Mantel Clock. This is a very nice clock. I got it for a very nice price off eBay, and it runs very well for the most part. There's only a few downsides to it. The Westminster chime can be hard to get in place sometimes, and I'll demonstrate that. It's currently set on Westminster. Let's say I turn it up to, I think that's St. Michael. It's either St. Michael or Whittington. If I pull it down to Westminster, it doesn't click. Here, watch. This is Whittington, or whichever the first one is. That's St. Michael, but then watch. I pull that down, it doesn't go into Westminster. You actually have to go around to the back, and you have to pull it down from there to get it in place. So there, that is one downside to this clock. Other than that, it's very nice overall. So this is the front of the clock. You got your clock face and hands with your winding keyholes. This is the key that the clock came with. Just a basic Howard Miller key. It's a very nice clock, like I said, overall. Like I said, just got a very, very small issue with this lever to set it to the Westminster chime. Let's take a look at the back of it now. That was the switch right there that I had to pull down in order to set it to the Westminster chime. Like I said, from the front, it kind of has trouble doing that.